Let's do this. We're going for Kazan first. Doing that so that we can instantly. Or shall we go for the Golden Horde first? Let's go for the Golden Horde first. They're the strongest one, the other ones are not a problem at all. Let's go like that. I don't want to lose too many troops. Because here we will just get attrition. Yeah, that would hurt. How much? 0.3%. Oh, can you make it in time? Oh, you can't. What's that now? Diplomatic annexation cost. We won't do that because if we do that now, we can't take a province. Take provinces then. What? Muscovy didn't join? No. That's weird. We called them in. They didn't join. That's weird. Okay, we get another claim on no guy here. And yeah, we siege the provinces down there. Oh no, we go t top. I don't want to take let Muscovy take anything, so we siege those here first, and just let Muscovy run through and hunt down the troops of the Golden Horse. Let's already split mine up here, my troops. Yes. All right, here they are. Are you attacking? We will go like that. Will they stop? No, they won't. That's uncool. I thought Moscow we might attack there, but no. All right, so you're attacking me now on the 1st of February. All right, we will defend this. Okay, just stopped it. Repel on. No, we got rebels. Fuck! 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 This is the like the the most annoying situation where rebels can spawn. All right, so we will have to fight the rebels before anything else. And they're also pretty strong. Ooh, that hurt. Bukhari is up spec culture, so you should feed them superior horde land. Yeah, and I planned that. But that now is skilled diplomat. Give us 50 diplomatic power. I'll just let those siege now. Oh, that's uncool. Our leader also sucks a bit. You're 31, you're 44. He's much better. Look at that. Okay, we get 14,000 troops. That sucks. We have to take some more loans, otherwise we will just lose that against the rebels. Good. Convert more. Convert further and further and further. All right. Trebizond. That's median Trebizond. I don't know what Muscovy is doing there. Just running around. Oh wow. Maybe always staying near those 16,000 troops. Okay, so this leader is a 0-2, this one is a 0-2. Yeah, we should be able to do that. But we will lose a lot of men. That's the bad point about it. That's the really bad point about it. What are those doing here? Burkara. Come on. Do it. Do it faster. Like, speed 2 is really low. How is our morale? Okay, we need to wait one more month so that it's at maximum. And then we are going to attack. Taking a loan. Yeah. Muscovy, you should need to help Crimea. No. No. This is not good. This is really not good. I don't like that. Athens is still sieging. Wow, we lose a lot of troops there. Oh yeah. Are we even winning this? Are you kidding me? That's pretty close. Even though we have 5 shock. Yeah, we won it. Oh sweet, Ethiopia declared war on Mamluks. Alright, this war didn't really go as we planned it. Okay, we need to wait more. We even might have to let them take the province here. Darn! I just... What? Well, that would be awesome if they can completely kill the Golden Horde troops, but I think they're not able to do that. Oh wow, Kara. Care. Using troops there. Those are 18,000. We can't win against them, I think. A female. Oh, we got a female ruler. Alright. So we can't do anything here. Yeah, we can't. How shall we kill them here? How shall we do that? Those are 1,000 more, 2,000 more, so we have 16,000, but we need 18,000. I know what we do. We split them up, our troops, and set one here and one there, and either where they attack, we send the other ones to defend. So they will have to attack us. That's the plan. But I'm not sure if we can do it in time. They already sieged it, or are soon to siege it, or finish the siege. Darn, darn, darn. Accepted peace. Ottomans will concede defeat. Well, that's not very what I was hoping for. Alright, Muscovy, thank you for fighting. Master province there, that's not cool. Like, what's... This is woods, this is also woods. Shall we attack? If we lose this, we're fucked. Maybe we can get 2,000 troops here. Kandari. Alright, they're Kandari, right? So Kandar doesn't have a claim on here. So they most likely have to attack us. Okay, let's see what we can do with Kazan now. Muscovy, the vessel, we won't do that. We will need to have the province then. There. So they should attack us now, because, you know, Kandari, they have a should have a claim. Oh wow, no. Sure, they should be able to go to Kanik now. They got a core here, Kandar. So, not sure. Will they have to wait? Yeah, we will wait. Come on, move your ass. Please. Yeah, Crimea stopped the siege. Yeah, Moscow is sieging more and more. I don't like that. Please. Attack. Attack me. I need to help my war going on here. Still not moving. Cousin visit cousin to Muscovy. Never! Attack. You should attack here. But it's good that Muscovy is like fighting them a lot. Like the Golden Horse, because they will just lose their whole manpower and then we can strike after that. Are you moving now? Oh, no, you're going there, right? That's not cool. Whoa, we didn't cross a river, it wasn't shown. Oh no. Okay, we're gonna lose that, I think. Or are we winning this one? Oh, no, not like that. They're dicing a 9. Holy fuck. Another 9. Okay, we will run to this point. No! 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 This hurts. This hurts. Can we fight it? Well, if we win this, that would be so awesome. Nice, we got a better dice roll. Oh, this one sucked. Come on, come on, do it. A high one. Nope. 4 against 9. Yeah, we did it. Holy crap. That was a majestic retreat, man. Wow. 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 Alright, you stay here and you're going to attack those 2,000 troops there. Wow. Okay. What are the rebels doing? 60%. Yeah, help, Muscovy. That's what I want you to do. Wow, is Ethiopia having a problem? I hope they don't. Gain 20 legitimacy, that's good. So no rebel problems for us. We're going to kill those 2,000 troops here. And then we're going to siege. Yeah, Muscovy's taking there a lot. I don't like that. I think we're gonna go... Yeah, we are also gonna siege here. No, they will take a provinces. Ah, I don't like that. How much would it cost to vassalize? 59%. Now we won't get a bridge to there. Okay, we need to siege those provinces here so that Muscovy doesn't take more. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Split them already up. 1, 2, 3, here we go. I just don't know where the Golden Horse troops are. Oh, they're over there. So I might have to care a bit. Right, right. Still a bit scared. I don't know how many troops they got. Oh wow. Got a lot left. Oh well. Nice. The Muscovita troops are moving. Why is it died? Should we get one? No, I don't think so. Not yet, not during the war. We already have money problems. Come on, Moscow, we have to help Crimea. Wow, our manpower sucks. We need to get more mercenaries. It's got 4,000 here. Select army. Just one mercenary troop. That should be fine here. I think I will send one over there. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, you two go there. Now you go to Kazan. Now you go to Kazan. And you two go to Kanade. Run, run, run for your lives. But annoying that Crimea was not able to siege more. And those, I'm scared of them because they're just sieging a lot. This, like, whoa, okay, our war exhaustion isn't up already, like high. Well, that's cool. Nice. Nice. So we got this. I want them to have here. So that we will just have leave 1,000 troops here, 1,000 here, so that if Muscovy wants to continue their sieging for their own country, they are not able to do it because we are the one who started the siege. Nice. Nice. Alright. Do we have a hair? A good one. 632. That's awesome. That's very good. Nice. Rebels are also fine. Nice. We got this one down there. So we will siege Alpian Kidney now. Yeah, now they're coming. Well, another 15,000 troops of Muscovy, so should be fine. Oh, look at them. I think they just deleted a lot of troops. I think it was Kazan. Yeah, because they don't have any money left, so all good. Take the leader here. Alright, they're again attacking. When are you 15 August? No, you should go over there. AI, do it. Oh well, nice, they're not attacking. They just keep sieging our provinces. Alright. Alright. Gain 3,000 manpower. Resistance. They should work with our arm. Why would you take? Why would you take the first one? You get patriots, and lose money. And here we get manpower. What? I don't get it. Some events are just stared into one direction. Oh wow! I have it here playing League of Legends. I need to put it to Europa Universalis. Darn. I had it on Twitch that we are playing a League of Legends, but we are playing Europa Universalis. Darn. Oh, Michael, what are you doing? Okay. So we got 4,000 troops here. We won't switch them up, or like split them up, because, yeah, they're already pretty low. No. I'm gonna siege that here. Help them, yeah. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Alrighty. Where are they going to? I think they're maybe may end in Yannick. So we'll wait there for them. Oh no, never mind, they will stay here. Rebels are 70% now, so we still have to keep an eye on that. Moscow, where are you going? You want to attack there? Not sure about that. War exhaustion is going up. Oh yeah. Matrician. Okay, so the Golden Horde's army is pretty, yeah, done. Pretty much done. Good, looks good. So we had the. Before we had a problem with the rebels, but now looks good, looks good. But I still fear that Muscovy is going to take some provinces. I'm not sure yet, but I think they will. Alright, nice. Kara is also winning here. Ethiopia is still at war, is also winning, plus 49. Ah, I think they are mainly fighting against Yemen here. Okay. Oh yeah, and Portugal is winning, so all players... Oh well, Ethiopia is AI now this day, but... All players are winning. That's wonderful. Siege some more. Up here. National manpower modifier, yeah, that's alright. I don't mind when the national manpower is a little bit lower. Now. Great, so Muscovy is killing the troops for us. That's awesome. I just hope as soon as the Golden Horse troops are done that they will attack down there in Bukhara. And fight back my provinces down there. Oh, the Turkish patriots are coming. They're coming 6% each, 6.8% each month. It's rising. You have to keep an eye on that. Not like the before, where we noob-like lost the province. I lost this one province to the rebels. Nice, they are attacking. That's how I like it. Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Okay. Yeah. Sieging. Why don't you okay. I was wondering why my missionary doesn't continue, but it was sieged, so all good. Ottoman rebels at 80%. Okay, look at that. The Coptic faith is spreading over Kara. That's the plan, and I just hope... Oh wow, let's see what they took. Kara took... Oh, we fed Syria a lot. Oh yeah, feeding Syria. Feeding vassals. Wonderful. We're going to do that too, with Golden Horde. Horse, the Golden Horse. Not Horde, Horse. Dun, dun, dun. Right, we soon got this one. We might even... I'm not sure. Shall we make Kazan our vassal? Can feed them a lot there, yeah. Well, not my... They have a lot of things here in... From... Golden Horde. Let's see what we can do. As soon as we've finished the siege. Tamlo and Kesh, Tito. Already loads of loans. Alright. Got some Mara. Siege that now. Okay, so what can we do with you now? Oh, I could fully annex you, right? Can't make you my vassal. And I can't fully annex you so far. Alright, siege to this one, go here. I think I'll reclaim my provinces there, shall I? No, I will continue the siege here. Get some money, awesome. No! Now we get the rebels. Fuck! Not good. But maybe Muscovy helps us. Killing them. Yeah, they attack. Wonderful. Thank you, Muscovy. Oh, Muscovy's sieging. Alright, and I will let them siege. Yeah, they really take those provinces. Yeah, they want the war score against the Golden Horde. How much basket do we have already? 49. I think we can make that. As soon as we have those provinces here, I just need the bridge. No guys fighting the Golden Horde, permanent Bukhara. Nope, I won't give you permission. Like, we are with that, we are on 34, so we might be able to take the provinces here, yes. No, now they are sieging it. You son of a bitch. Darn, darn, darn. Oh, well, let's check. Rebels are fine. Rebels are still fine. Okay, Muscovy is going down there. Awesome. Ding, ding. Ethiopia is going down, fighting hard down there. And after that, I hope they just go up there as soon as possible. And you get to Kek. Gran was about time to start sieging my capital. Yeah, Spain is like a fucking bug. Crawling everywhere. Well, we had that with the Ottomans too. Yeah, we will lose most likely some province, or like one of those provinces to Muscovy. But that's alright. Let's just improve relations with. Kara is off right. Let's with Crimea. Yeah, just did our damn diplomat has something to do. No, Kazan, I don't wanna make peace with you yet. Alright, accepted peace. Spain will cede Andalusia. Oh wow, so Portugal took a lot. Well, she is still a cool faith, but nothing like. Nothing. Is nothing. Nothing. Nothing compared to the one and only faith. Cop dig. That's alright. No rebels yet. Still no rebels. I'd love to fully annex Kazan, but Muscovy, I hate you. Nothing short of the best religion in the game. Sheer and reform the beast. Silverborn Malacca. Okay, so wow, the England is reformed now. It's cool. Alright, so we sieged that one. Gonna take back our lands here. Yeah, Moscow is really going to take the provinces here. Darn, that's not cool. So we'll have to wait until they peace out. Rebels all good. Maybe we can tell Muscovy to attack here. Yeah, go attack here, Muscovy. Do it. Do it for the motherland. Alright. Can I speed 3? Speed. Nice. Speed 3, so it goes a little bit faster. Yeah, they took it. Those assholes. Then we will just attack Nogai. I'm not scared of Afghanistan. Yeah, call for peace now. Oh, Turkish patriots. Harsh treatment. I don't want them. Conversion successful. This one now. Sweet! So we got Sinop. It's Coptic now. Look at that. Great. 20 months. Then he's Coptic. That would be awesome. When Kara finally gets Coptic. Oh, our royal marriage died. There we go. Wow, we could fabricate, like, we could. could claim the throne of Muscovy. But we have no chance at all to win the war. Alright, so we got Bakhmut. Get this one. Could also declare war on Nogai soon. After we vassalize Bukhara, so we can feed everything of Nogai, or most of. And from Nogai to them. Dun, dun. Aggressive expansion impact. Sweet. Turkish patriots on 70. What's our OVEX? More exhaustion. Pretty high already. So how much will it cost for us if we take... Nah, I don't want to give that to Muscovy. Georgia. We can even take more. That's nice. I give that to Crimea. Seed Suvor and Sibirsk to Muscovy. Alright. This means we need to siege the provinces here again. Yep. Here we go. Timmy, I will keep down there, yes. I can't get to Kazan. No guy. No, they're not at war with them. Oop. Why is no one sieging that? I want that. That's the most important one. Attack there. When will you be there? 14th of August, and we are there at 14th of August. So how will that be now? You will be there and I will be there. What? No. Make it in time. Nice. Yeah, if we give those two to Crimea, also we can feed the Kazan, this Kazan province to them. That would be great. Oh wow, who declared war on whom? Kara is the one who's fighting the war. Ah, yeah, true. Austria's defender of the Christian faith. So, Portugal is not able to continue their conquest for a while. Rebels, 80%. Shall I declare on... I think I will declare on Nogai. After we... are done with Golden Horde and put our troops together. And I need to vassalize this one down there, but we should be able to do it. How much do we need? 59, okay. Lol, orders are 2k in debt. That's a lot. Sweet. Got them killed there. Or should we just vassalize Kazan? Oh, we don't have enough points. And then feed the land from Nogai, but yeah, we will feed... No, we can't feed Bukhara from Nogai. Yeah, so we will vassalize Kazan. Ooh, nice, we got subsidies. From Muscovy. Awesome. How many fights do we just have there? 3 or so? Got a lot of prestige from that, thank you. Alright, so we got Sirai. This one to Crimea, to Crimea. Lower Don, Crimea. Yeah. Just so that we are at 100%, 102. Not cool. 106, also not cool. We are at 48. We need this province here. Lose 4,000 manpower in Etznikan will be Coptic then. Yes! We did it! Wasn't a big deal to lose the manpower. Because yeah, we're already so low. Maybe get this one. 104. No, they're just 8. That's not cool. What's order? Can I take those? Yeah, that doesn't make sense. We need to take this one. Or maybe put that away. And go like that. Yeah, that's nice. To go like that. Yeah, we will do that. And now peace out. Sweet. Alright, so finally it can be caught by Crimea. But wow, that's ugly. That's really ugly. Okay, and now we are going to attack Nogai. I was like, I don't know, we're the dragon and this is the baby dragon flying on our back. Whee! I don't know. My war exhaustion is 9 now. Can we win this fight? I think so. So who are you allied with? Afghanistan. Afghanistan hates Timurids, Baluchistan and Multan. So they might come through Kiva. Oh wow. No, I forgot the rebels again. Shit! So no war. So no war against Nogai yet. But we would need to go through them. Turkish patriots. We will have to let them siege and attack us in Kastam Manuri. And then, so that we kill them then. That's the only thing. Can't attack them. Bring them to here. Oh, Michael. The rebels and me. Always the same. Same love stories. Alright, get more troops there. Right, are you already coring? Sweet. The rebels now. We just need to take, Kara as a rival, as a vassal. Then we are fine. Oh well, I also want Kazan as vassal. I will drag out the war longer. Yeah. Or shall we attack there? Let's wait for those 1,000 troops. Conversion successful. Panic. Yeah, let's get on with the prestige. And get another idea group. Plus new idea. I don't know yet what which one I will get. Alright, so they already took it. And now I just hope that they move to me. Or shall we attack? I think we can do this, yeah. 2, 3. Or can't we? Yeah, we can. Nice. And then they will attack us. And we should be fine. What's that now? Torrents of Heretics, no, we don't need that. And what's that? Missionary Strength, that's nice. Alright, so we won it, we will just keep our troops here. And I now want to know where Crimea is going. Or shall we just declare war on... Yeah, let's just declare war on Nogai, we can do it.